It's Festflix Daily, starring Max and Avery and Kate. Also starring Liam and Andrew. And let's not forget Angel and TJ. And let's not forget Skylar and Allison. And every once in a while, it's me, Mr. Wright.
Good morning, Fest Flyers. Today is Friday, November 1st, and here are your announcements for the day. And if you're wondering why everybody's dressed up, we film this on Halloween, so give them a break.
Good morning, Fest Flyers. Yesterday was a Halloween dance, and it was awesome. We just want to say thank you to Student Council for setting up the event, and thank you to Mr. Mojica for DJing. I hope you guys all had fun. All right, it's time for Sky to tell you about touchdowns and more.
Thanks, Allie. All right, Flyers, we have a home football game against Fortuna Middle School, and it starts at 3:30. And it's our last game of the season, so don't forget, that means it's our 8th grade night. So we get to say goodbye to all of our 8th grade players. All right, now on to PJ and Angel.
Yesterday was so fun, but I don't think I'm craving candy anymore. I ate way too much.
Speaking of cravings, are you Flyers craving any prizes?
Prizes?
Yes, prizes. Stuco is hosting a food drive from November 4th to the 22nd.
Oh yeah, I definitely heard about that. For every can, box, and bag, you will receive 1 point. And for every ramen noodle and cup of noodles, you will receive 1/2 point.
You will receive 1 point for every $2 you spend on a grocery store gift card. Bring all of this to your first period.
Now let's talk about these prizes.
It's a minimum 100 points to qualify for prizes.
The third place prize you could get is a shout out from Festflix Daily.
That's a really good third place prize. For second place prize, you receive donuts for your whole class.
And the first place prize, drum roll please, you will win an all-you-can-eat cereal buffet breakfast.
Do not donate expired food, Flyers.
But one thing that isn't expiring is Max.
Thanks, PJ and Angel. And Flyers, we have some exciting news because there's no school on Tuesday, so you can stay at home and sleep in. It doesn't matter what you do. I will not see you here, Flyers. Now on to Avery and Liam with yearbook.
Thank you, Max.
Hey, they found it. The best yearbook ever.
The best yearbook ever, and you can have it for the low, low, low price of only $35. But don't wait, because after winter break, it actually rises to $40.
You can get it in room 904, the front office, and yearbookforever.com.
So don't wait and buy your award-winning yearbook today.
That's the news we have for today, Flyers. My name's Kate, and we're broadcasting to you from Festflix Daily. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Bye, Flyers.